what is in store for Noir is it's gonna be fun.
We got soup terrorists. We got no superheroes.
Hi, I'm Stormfront.
Who?
I'm the new girl.
Wonderful.
Oh, God!
We obviously, at this point, don't know much about season three. Do you have any, are you hoping that Noir's going to be a sort of big part of it? And where do you, would you like him to go if he survives?
If Noir is able to survive the tree nut incident, I would love us, you know, to kind of continue down this path. And I'd love to see some more Noir missions that are, you know, shrouded in mystery, but also connected to his, personal identity or backstory. I'm not saying that everything would be unveiled, but I'd love the missions to have more of a personal stake for Noir. You know, right now everything is like, Vought says take him out, Vought says capture her. But like, what if Noir had a mission that he was carrying out on his own? I think that would be a really interesting thing to explore.
Fans have got a lot of theories about him because obviously there's parts of his story in the comics, but it feels like we may be veering away from that. And we've seen little bits of emotion from him in season two. Do you have any theories in your head about who he is and where he's come from?
Yes, I have some thoughts. We've discussed some things. What I have discussed and what we have thought, I can't particularly say. But what is in store for Noir is it's going to be fun. You know, like all things in this show. Yeah, I don't know how much of my particular theories I'd like to share at this time. But I do love seeing the fan theories. And I think that's a really great part of the show. You know, seeing what pieces, you know, people pull together and create this new story, this new potential out of. And I think there'll be a lot more of that, you know, as the seasons go on. I can't wait to see them all again and to get to just hang out. You know, honestly, you know, one of the best parts is working with people you love.
We are in a war, but we can fight back with an army of supermen, millions strong.